Greetings, wonderful viewers. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make chocolate covered pretzels. Thank you so much for watching. Click on the link above for the DIY on how to make the silicone clay used in this tutorial. Like a little square mount, and then I painted it with white nail polish and cut it as small as I could. And I used Mod Podge on the pretzel and then put the little cut up pieces of hot glue to create the salt on the pretzels. But you can also use seed beads, white seed beads, or you can cut up white rubber bands. So those are just some ideas.